Hey everyone, welcome to Brad's Food Review. Now we're going to try something different with avocado ranch. I don't know, avocado salsa. Let's see if, Now we're going to try it with a crunchwrap. It'll be like an eating show, too. So. Of course, there's a crunchwrap. There's a crunchwrap there. And of course, there's avocado salsa, verde salsa. Now, I'm going to try it. Try it differently. All right. Avocado for your salsa on Taco Bell crunchwrap going in. This is actually good. I'm going to put a fire sauce in it too. Taking requests. Yeah, I can take requests. Yeah. Some other things. I know there's some other things that request is Kathy. One of those dump recipes. Thank you. I'll look through the question and answer thing later on, so I'm just gonna. Now it's a five layer burrito. As we get to but we're going to put the avocado salsa in there. This is actually good. It's actually real good. Mean beef and I know it's pretty messy too. Those five being, you should put it on a plate or good. Or I could put it on here. See what's left of the salsa and put that in the even though there's not much left, it's all right. Now with the salsa and a little bit of that beefy 5-layer burrito mixture on top of that going in. And this is the last one. And that is it for this Brad's Eating stories for today. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel called Brad's Food Review. And thanks for watching. I will see you guys on my next video. Alright guys, bye bye. So, thanks for watching this video on my channel. If you like the video, give me a like, comment on this video or any other videos I posted, and subscribe to my channel. It certainly helps me get views. used to have them before, and you'll see all that good stuff that I sent you. All right, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on my next video. All right, bye-bye. Duh, 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 duh.